First conversation, we got to it quick. Skip past the small talk and right to the heaviest shit, like addiction in my family tree. Your predisposition for people to leave. You told me I don't look a thing like your past. It felt like the highest the compliments I'd ever had. And we named every dog in the park and kissed like we knew it was us from the start.
Remember when we'd still been in more cities than weeks? A few minutes at most would go by between times if we'd speak, and I'd fly across the country to spend just a night trying to keep quiet on a tour bus bed, laughing at the vastly different sizes of our heads. If I could be anywhere, I'd still be here instead.
Maybe if my memory was better, I'd be less afraid of losing what I can't remember. Everything is except us.